Right here on stage, we got a representative from the freshman class. We got a representative from the sophomore class. And we got a representative from the junior class. Dang. So did y'all know that in each of these classes, y'all had a class DJ? Tight. What's your name? So check it out. When Marvin came up on the stage, he was just the freshman named Marvin with some cool braids. And now that he is a DJ, his name is DJ. We're just gonna go with DJ Marvin. DJ Marvelous Marvin. That is awesome. So this is what I want you to do, okay? I want you to flex your DJ skills, okay? For the people. It's like a DJ battle of all the classes, okay? So this is what you're gonna do. Freshman class, make some noise for DJ Marvin and Marvin! Uh-oh. Representative from your sophomore class, what's your name? She came up here as Tequila. What a cool hairdo, and a nice big star. And now her name is DJ. DJ T-Money. Dang. Okay, so check it out, T-Money. Here's your cut. This is what you're gonna do. Junior class representative. Next year will be a senior. This was Malik when he came up here. Malik, that every time I said junior class make noise, Malik busted out the illest dances. And that was the, yeah. Parents had a code. It was different. So check it out. This is what you're going to give. DJ name. DJ Malik. DJ Leaky? DJ Malik is what you're gonna do. Alright, check it out. Here you go. Just make it look good. We gotta start the show now, so I'll finish it up. Right here. Tight. Okay, so if y'all think that the freshman class was the winner of this DJ battle, make noise. If you think the sophomore class is the winner of the DJ battle, make noise. If you think that DJ Malik won the DJ battle, make noise. I think I'm gonna win the DJ battle, make some noise. It's always good to stay hydrated during the DJ battle. This is still happening to them. If I want a DJ, I'll make some noise! As consolation prizes, they're gonna get a t-shirt or a CD or a wristband. But check it, I wanna know what a freshman asked. So when the song kicks in, y'all get live and get them hands high. Freshman hands up! juniors. Juniors that are ready to be seniors, who next year you'll be getting ready to graduate and move on to go to college, make some noise.
Too big to move like that. I'm here to prove you wrong.
throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if you came to party with the ACS, somebody say, oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
One more time, y'all. Keep them hands up high. Come up. Now throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if you put it on repeat right away, doing so good. Input, you came out here and you rocked it, and then y'all got on pink draws. It's okay, that happens to me. Every now and then I wash my whites and my reds together, and it turns into real color. If y'all ready to get the show started, say, let's get this show started!
Let's get this show started!
So check it out. It's a whole lot of interaction, so feel free to get up off your feet, come to the front of the stage and rock with us. It's gonna be a party, y'all. I want you to make sure you keep them hands up high. Get your vocals going throughout them. This is about to be a party, y'all. Come on.
Put the back me up here. And we're gonna take it back to the motherland, and we're gonna sing a little something like this. Check it out. Like this. I take it all the
way back.
Before I mislead a million. Do y'all respect the cat flashing nice for more Grammys? Or do y'all respect the man who sacrificed for his family? Do y'all respect the fool who wanna flash but has nothing? Or do y'all respect the dude who stacked the cash but says nothing? Do y'all respect the thug willing to kill for the street? Or do y'all respect the one willing to die for his beliefs? Y'all drop the hammer when we drop the hammer. Flash your bright lights, click your cameras. You got swagger, but you ain't got no stamina. Can't handle us, ain't man enough. You got swag, son, but you ain't got no stamina. Flash your bright lights here. But I lie and dream of killing. I inspire one, or I mislead a million. Y'all respect the cat flashing ice. don't follow their motto. Got my hand on the throttle.
Come on.
The president of the Rockets has the past up on my rep. Told tomorrow on my phone, I told the future.
All right.
I told the jack of the rappers in this biz. Africans catching up black,
that's as it is.
An eagle needs confidence to be put in the clap. But you hear these birds tripping all the time, y'all know why.
Come on.
My third eye is optical, got you in my corset. Kicking over tables like Christ.
Get him up!
but we gotta hype them up. So when I say B-boy, y'all say B-boy, B-boy,
B-boy,
B-boy,
B-boy.
When I say B-boy, y'all say B-boy, B-boy,
B-boy,
B-boy. And when I say hardcore, y'all say Detroit hardcore.
Only my brothers know me. Friendship is holy. Respect is earned slowly. Never
never trust a stranger, but understand danger. The person in your circle is the first one to hurt you. People feed you verses, I serve you virtue. I'm hard enough to smile, mad enough to cry. Strong enough to live, got the will to survive. Cause I believe in it. What y'all believe in? See, we hard enough to smile, man enough to cry. Strong enough to live, I got the will to survive. Cause I believe in it. What y'all believe in? Jojo, where you at? 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 Jojo, where you at?
Tobacco. I lost my daddy 2 years ago to that poison right there.
So that's why I say I'm twice the man that I was, half the man I'm gonna be. We here to use music to save lives. Got my own plan, I don't run with the crowd. I'm a grown man, I don't know how to dumb it down. I don't give a damn what they be yelling about. I'm dwelling in my element, I'm telling you now. If anything is relevant, then let me spell it out. R.I.P. to my father, that's real. Ignorant and bigot to the prevalent now, so let us elevate and celebrate intelligence now. Ignorant and bigot to the prevalent now, so let us elevate and celebrate intelligence now. Suckers coming at a brother is inevitable now, but my defense mechanism is impenetrable now. Cause now I know what pressure is. It means press through the test until you're blessed with the testament. Never let a nemesis step into your premises. Never for a second ever listen to a pessimist. Cursing me verbally certainly ain't hurting me. I don't take it personally because you burn eternally. I serve my purpose and verses assertively emerge from the dirt, from the earth to eternity. Invisible, let's do it triple time.
Come on,
see if y'all can follow me.
Do it triple time, man.
Come on, man, I'm a woman in the crowd. I'm a grown man, don't let them down. Don't give a damn what they got in the power. Dwelling in my element, I'm telling you now. If anything is relevant, I'm just spell it out. All I'll be to my pop, that's real. We give it a ticket to the prevalent now. We elevate and celebrate the challenges now. You're blessed with a testament, never let a nemesis step into your premises. Never for a second, I'm a little too obsessed. Curse me, burn me, serve me, burn me. I'm gonna take a verse, take a burn, and turn. Search my brain with the verses, and settle with the verses. And dirt, let earth ruin dirty. Curry the insanity, search for humanity. Stuff from addiction, came up with the ability. Demons need prestige and ability. Not only the dream, I'll see a possibility. Check it out. Twice the man that I was. Half the man I'm gonna be. Fight to get what I want. Got everything that I need. Twice the man that I was. Half the man I'm gon' be. Might not get what I want. Give me what I need. What y'all know about that footwork?
I hear y'all call it footwork. You see, we call this shit.
Everybody need a little something like this.
Yeah.
Now we take it to the side like this. Pump it up. Now we take it to the side like this. Yeah. From the back to the side like this. Yeah. One more time. Like this. Now. If y'all can hear me over here, everybody, if y'all can hear me, everybody say shh. Bring the beat down just a little bit. If everybody can hear me, everybody say shh. I want to bring this sister on stage, you, right now. Let me tell you why. We're here to turn the page in our lives. There are companies, if y'all hear me, please, this is important. Everybody say shh. This lovely young lady is named Yvonne. Last assembly, she quit smoking right here on the stage in front of everybody, along with five other people. Tobacco companies are out there treating us. Y'all hear me, please. Tobacco companies are treating us like lab rats. They care nothing about us. And so they sell us poison. They call us trash. Can y'all hear me? They look at young cats like you and they call you replacement smokers because you're supposed to replace all the smokers who die from this habit.
I know, right?
And Yvonne is exactly the type of person they want to start smoking. She's young and vibrant and beautiful. And then young people see her smoking and they want to do it too. She took a brave step and she quit. Now, how many of y'all have little brothers and sisters out there? The tobacco industry refers to your little brothers and sisters as replacement smokers. They expect them to die after you die. How many of you all would let me walk up to you, or let anybody walk up to you, slap you in the face, call you a word that rhymes with witch, take your money, and tell you to be back the same time next day so they can do it again? Would you allow that? That is what the tobacco industry is doing to our community every day. Listen to me. Hear me. They have documents, internal documents, where they got projects that they call Project Scum. And Project Scum is their attempt to make, as they put it privately, poor white trash, blacks, Latinos, and gay people addicted to tobacco. They call it Project Scum because they believe we are all the scum, the bottom of the barrel. I say we define ourselves. I say that we are beautiful people. I say that we deserve to live, but why should we be giving our money and our health to companies that do not respect us? Companies that are out to kill us. Do y'all hear what I'm saying? So Yvonne represents the bravery of Auburn High and Rockford to get off this nasty habit. So here's what's gonna happen. The music is gonna come back on, and while that music is on and these brothers drum, I want people to come up here and give us your cigarettes, your lighters. If you don't have it with you, you can quit. We'll give you t-shirts, CDs, and things in place of it. Even if you don't have it with you, you just come up here and say, today I'm quitting. Are y'all ready, Abba? Throw that beat back on. I'm looking for people to come on stage right now and quit. That's right. That's right. This young lady quit last assembly. Now, we may want to have to, we'll come back and bring you more CDs. If you're just new to this assembly, reward them. Now don't come up here just to get a CD or something. You quitting? You quitting what you used to smoke? With brand. Any brand, how about you? You smoke cigarettes, Newports, menthol, that's the worst. You can just get it all. This sister quit last time. Who used to smoke Black and Miles? You know Black and Miles is called crack and fire, right? Black and Miles are worse than other tobacco, other cigarettes.
Yeah.
Huh? All right.
Black and Miles is dead.
Wait, hold on. All these people are ex-smokers. All of y'all are quitting today. All of y'all are quitting today. Your friends gotta help you out.
Hey, I wanna see.
Let me say this, Auburn, if y'all hear me, everybody say shh. This, me and DJ Invisible have been doing this for about six or seven years. Y'all are terrible, y'all know each other. 6 or 7 years. This is the most people we ever had on stage at one time that wanted to quit this nasty habit. Show yourselves some love. So listen, if you didn't get a t-shirt or CD or something, you're gonna see your assistant principal and give them your name, give the names of the people who came on stage, not just anybody, and we'll make sure we get you some CDs, t-shirts, and what have you. Everybody put the one love back in the sky like this. We're gonna send a clear message to the tobacco industry. Everybody say, you can't have my life. You can't have my life.
You can't have my life.
You can't have my life, come on now.
Can't have my life.
Come on, you can't have my life, come on now. One time, you can't have my life.
Yeah, it's different.
Show some love for that. Good job, y'all. We appreciate it. All right, we need you back. do it. My man, they had you hiding in the back. You quit today, bro? My man. You quit today? You quit today? My man. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna ask Chinelo. I'm gonna ask my man Chinelo to come up here and celebrate what just took place. We call him, his name is Chi Amira, but we call him that brother Amira. Like this. That brother Amira. Y'all say,
brother Amira.
His name, that brother Amira. Y'all say,
that brother Amira.
That's my man, that brother Amira. Y'all say,
that brother Amira.
Correct, brother Amira.
Come on.
My name is Chi Amira. I come from a traditional family and community, traditional African drum. The African drum is the first drum, the original drum, and it's the root of hip hop. Throughout Africa, you see many different types of drums, but they all have similar purposes. Two of the major purposes, which we are celebrating right now, is one, a ceremony, the rites of passage. These people transition from one stage to the next. As well, these instruments emit a healing vibration. Science shows us that if you take a glass of water, you send the right vibration and frequency through it, that water's gonna move. Our human bodies are 75% water. So just like it moves that glass, it's gonna move us. Just like the energy we dwell affects you, most importantly, your energy and your positive vibration can affect the world. So that's what we celebrate today. Peace.
$90% of being successful in life is showing up. Everybody say showing up.
Showing up.
Sometimes you wake up tired, depressed, you don't want to come to school, you feel like giving up, but you gotta keep showing up because you never know what's gonna happen. Me and this man have been all over the world because day in, day out, we keep doing what? Keep doing what?
Showing up.
I need one more volunteer. You. Actually, you already right, man. How much glory you want to run that?
Coming to the stage wearing black jeans, a black sweatshirt, long black hair is this young lady right here.
All right. Close your eyes, put your hand out, and take this $1. Hey. Actually, we'll give her a t-shirt too. I'm not trying to clown you, but the other point I want to make is this. 90% of being successful in life is what? The other lesson is this. If money is your only motivation to do something, you will always be disappointed. But you are very cool and you have positive energy. We're going to give you a t-shirt and a CD. Go backstage right there and somebody will help you out. You're talking about cool. Somebody say hip-hop.
Hip-hop.
Say 101.
Hip-hop.
Who can tell me the founding father of hip-hop music? Who knows? You were here last time. Get out of here. Who? 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 No, who's the founding father of hip-hop? Almost. Afrika Bambaataa is close. Afrika Bambaataa is considered the godfather of hip-hop. Wes. Who? Oh, Lord. No. The founding father of hip-hop is Kool Herc. Everybody say Kool Herc. Oh, what she said? She just said, what? Kool Herc. That right there is DJ Kool Herc. And that is Afrika Bambaataa of the Zulu Nation. That is the founding father and the godfather of hip-hop. Now, Chief, would you mind? I need my old school hip-hop kit. I need my old school hip-hop kit. Can you help me out? See, back in the day, they had gazelles and a fat rope. I need some, my man right here, come on. You gotta pose fresh now, come on. You gotta pose fresh with the box. You gotta rock the gazelle. You gotta pose now, your job is to hold it down. You gotta be large. Now this beat we got here, oh son. This beat is called Planet Rock. Everybody say Planet Rock. It goes a little something like this. One of the most famous beats in hip hop music. Now, before Afrika Bambaataa made this beat, Kool Herc founded hip hop. And Kool Herc used to play records of a famous artist they called the Godfather of Soul. Who knows who that is? James Brown. Without James Brown, there would be no hip-hop because they used to play all of these James Brown records out in the park, and they called them break beats. And then the boys who would dance on the breaks were called break boys, b-boys, and b-girls. That's part of the culture. So you had the DJ, you had the MC, you had the b-boys, and you had graffiti. Hip-hop is a culture. It is not what you hear on the radio every day. Hip-hop is a culture. It's not just what the radio feeds you. So you got James Brown. You got Afrika Bambaataa, you got Kool Herc. Who else you got in the lineage of hip-hop, important figures? Can we get the next picture, please? This is Grandmaster Flash. One of the most famous and important DJs in the history of hip-hop music. Now we'll mention a DJ. A DJ was nothing back in the day if he didn't have a b-boy. One of the most famous b-boys in the history of hip-hop music and culture is... Next picture, please. Next picture, please. Rock Steady Crew, can y'all say Rock Steady?
Rock Steady!
This is the lineage of hip-hop. These are just a few figures in the history of hip-hop. So this is why it's important that we share this with y'all. Now y'all been seeing Strings out here doing this thing. How many of y'all think Strings is pretty nice with the B-boy?
Thank you.
Which y'all take it at? All right. So, we can't have everybody up here. Where's Annabelle? Come up here, Annabelle. Some of y'all, your input, come up here. So here's what we gonna do. Come on up here, bro. Come on. Easy, easy, easy. Y'all, if y'all up here already, slide over. We decided today that we're gonna start a fitness club here in Auburn High. A club that's gonna learn how to exercise. We're gonna learn about eating right, taking care of ourselves. We're gonna define ourselves. We're not gonna let tobacco companies poison us and kill us. We're not gonna let food companies kill us with pink slime and crap like that. So this young lady volunteered to lead it up. We don't know what it's gonna be. We don't even know how we're gonna do it. We just know we're gonna do it. Is that right? All right. She says she has a heart to help and heal people, so this is what we're gonna do. So let's get moving. If you want to stay, slide over here already. We're gonna do this in the tradition of Afroflow music, the roots of hip hop. Back in my country, we call this music Tigreña. Can you say Tigreña? And we mix it with a style called Amhara. Can you say Amhara? And we call this Warriors Rhythm. Somebody say Warriors Rhythm. You know you gotta fight for your life sometimes, right? Because there's people trying to take it and steal your peace and your joy and your love and your happiness. The brother Bob Marley said, one love, you gotta fight for that love. So we gonna fight together peacefully. Slide in, slide in, slide in. Normally we dance in circles when we do Tigreña, but we gonna go left to right, side to side, a little something like this. Like this, like this, like this. Now if you sweet like me and Annabelle, you put your shoulders into it like this. Then you gotta look away real slick like somebody called your name like this. Say Yaho!
Yaho!
Say Yaho!
Yaho!
You say Yaho!
Say Yaho!
Come on Yaho!
Yaho!
Say Yaho!
Yaho!
Come on Yaho!
Yaho!
Yaho! Y'all ready to rock? Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's move! Let's move! You got me. See, this is a rhythm of boy. Your rhythm, control your rhythm, control your rhythm. Say Yahoo!
Yahoo!
Say Yahoo!
Yahoo!
You feel it, you feel it. The spirit, the spirit, the spirit. No, never, no, never compare. Say Yahoo!
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 Say Yahoo!
The beat of the cradle, the beat of the label, the people that able to eat at the table. Say Yahoo!
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 No matter the challenge, we gotta get better. United together, we tighter than ever. Say Yahoo! Disputed, but never defeated. No hate, no fear. Stay with the rhythm, celebrate rhythm.
We elevate rhythm, the beautiful rhythm,
the powerful rhythm.
We dance in the rhythm,
we dance in the rhythm,
the beautiful rhythm, the powerful rhythm.
We dance in the rhythm, we dance in the rhythm.
Up this show, side to side,
that show.
Get your hands up.
Up this show,
side to side.
Beat it up, beat it up, beat it up, beat it up. Up this show,
side to side,
that show.
Get your hands up.
Up this show,
side to side. Beat it up, beat it up, beat it up, beat it up.
When that feel good, let's get loud. Come on, Annabelle. This is a rhythm of war. We just rhythm, victorious rhythm, a glorious rhythm. Say Yahoo!
Yahoo!
Yahoo! You hear what you feel? It is staring, the spirit is staring. The lyric don't ever compare. Say Yahoo!
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 The beating of paper, the beating of labor, the people that able to eat at the table. Say Yahoo!
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 Say Yahoo!
The bottom of China, we gotta get better. United together, we tighter than ever. Say Yahoo!
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 one time. Oh, but listen, this is beautiful. And this is how it's supposed to be. One people, one love, one mission, one purpose. We all deserve to live in peace, am I right? So at the top of your lungs on the count of three, let's make the whole state of Illinois hear us. We gonna scream out one love as loud as we possibly can, because that's what we want it now. At the count of three, we gonna scream one love. One, two, three. One, two, three.